Deep on the ocean floor, the sand striker, or bobbit worm, waits. With multiple mouth parts displayed, bone-hard grappling hooks, poised to pierce and immobilize prey. As night falls, many sand strikers emerge to feast. They don't have eyes or a brain. They react only if one of their antennae is triggered or if a shadow lingers. Gotcha. It's time for the main course. Anything on the seabed is fair game. Even spikes and venom are no match. Gone in seconds.